All right. Well, sorry, m'lady. We had a good life together, but I must be off. Farewell. And no, I won't care for our unborn child.
I'm gonna name her Susan. Just leave Susan alone.
Is there any relevance to that at all?
To what?
Susan.
Oh. Name Susan? No, it's just a name I like.
Okay.
What's wrong? Was there something wrong with the name Susan?
No, I just didn't know if there was any sort of relevance to it.
I didn't know if it was a reference.
Yeah.
I just like the name Susan. I think it's a fine name. Apparently, you guys are jerks and hate the name Susan.
You're right.
We're just so used to saying things in reference to other things.
Well, I knew it wasn't a Simpsons reference, so there's at least that. Oh, wow, Moogle, you're dropping the frame rate super hard.
Yeah.
It's only because of the particle effect.
Bees.
That's a bee. Bees.
It.
Throw it at the Moogle. Dirty Moogle.
Yeah. That's funny. I love being jerks to things. That's my favorite thing to do in a game is be a jerk.
We're being jerks to an entire race.
Yep.
They deserved it. Is that where we came from? I guess
yes.
So.
Yeah. Oh, hey, a bridge.
A bridge? Duh.
Yeah, YouTube's gonna shut it down.
No.
Hey, there's a thingy.
What is it?
I feel like I'm in like one of those phantom zones.
Yeah.
Pretty much. It's like
at least there's a map.
Hey, look, it's a bomb.
That bomb looks like he's on some crack.
Yeah, that is definitely a crack bomb.
He's like, yeah, I'm ready to explode all over your face.
Are those goblins?
I guess.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Don't mind if I do.
Boom. Wow, that's like a solid spear there.
Yeah.
Oh, those particle effects.
Well, at least you know you can throw the goblins at
the
bomb.
Frame rates. Save the frames.
That's a good strategy.
Okay, that's cool.
Yeah.
Pick up my guns.
At least it's not quite as boring as we originally thought. Like, the way that you throw them, different things happen, and if you throw them into other things, different things happen then.
Yeah, I guess there is some interaction to be had with the different types of enemies, so that's kind of cool.
Yeah. So far, the bombs are the coolest thing I've seen so far, though.
Yeah, they're really cool.
You gotta throw things into them. Yeah. Because, you know, they're bombs.
Oh, he woke up super hard.
Yep.
And ran out of everything.
Ran out of stuff to throw.
Give me a comeback, Rock.
Throw a rock.
I knew you'd be my friend.
Your pet rock.
Oh, you can just kill him.
Oh.
Hey, I got another lighter.
Cool.
Another lighter, neat.
Too bad that won't stop my smoking problem. All right. No?
Get it.
How big is this thing?
There's other things around? Wow,
this
is a really big sphere.
Whoa, that's a big area.
Wow.
Yeah. Okay.
Maybe, I don't think you have to kill all of them, then. Maybe it's just a certain number.
We hope.
Yeah. Here's hoping.
All right.
I say get the bomb first.
Yeah.
That way he can explode and kill them, maybe.
All right, go.
There
Party.
We go.
Throw the goblins at him.
Kaboom.
Flippy.
Into that barrel.
Cool.
That
oh yeah.
Totally worked how I wanted.
Yeah. That was totally intentional.
I was expecting that to blow up, but
what's with this cowboy music?
Yeah. I've been wondering about that this entire time.
I kinda like it. Like I'm kinda
it does have an
it.
Interesting feel to it, but it feels so out of place.
Yeah, it feels like if you know what it feels like to me, it feels like chocobo riding music.
Yeah.
It does, yeah. We better see a chocobo soon.
Alright.
Throw.
Oh.
Charge.
He's tackle.
He can launch arrows. Oh no, bad. Bad touch.
There. Hey,
run away.
Roll. Is that? Oh no, that's just some skull.
Oh, it hurts.
The frames.
Those frames had it coming.
Those painful, painful frames.
Where'd that drunk one go? Maybe he died.
I think he died.
Well,
he got caught in the explosion.
Can you climb up there?
Where's the flowers at? I don't see any flowers up there.
No, you gotta drag it down, it looks like.
Yeah.
Trying to get to a good angle. Because this damn camera.
You can't make the camera point down at all? That didn't work.
Nope,
yeah.
Didn't help.
Mm. If I can get up here?
Okay.
Okay.
That was made to do that.
However, And then you just jump over. Oh.
You have a time limit?
Was that bad or good?
I guess I didn't do it in time.
Or maybe it is only a time limit.
Still can't open it. You gotta smash it against stuff.
Yeah, throw it against the wall. There you go. I hate how you have to throw it against the wall, but there's no indication of it hitting a wall and it doing anything.
Like, any kind of sound or nothing.
Yeah, like, if it hits a wall and it does something, there should be at least a bump sound or something.
Is that... Can you get into that balloon?
I want to know.
I'm very curious about that.
Yes, you can.
No, I want to climb up it.
Oh.
No. Oh.
Well, can you just ride it?
Ride it to where, though?
Chocobo Circuit.
Yeah, okay. Chocobo Circuit.
Nah, we have to go to the vineyard.
Fine.
I think it was this way.
I guess we'll just go get wine and get drunk.
Yeah.
Mmm.
Hobo wine.
Oh! You
gotta watch out there.
Those little babies. Take down
the sheep ram thing. Yeah.
The ram 4x4.
Dodge the ram.
Oh, wait.
I was gonna say, is that waifu again?
No, that's a different one. She's shorter. I can tell these things.
Okay, now we went that way.
Yeah, we went that way. We came from over there by the left, on the left. So that's not the way we came.
This way?
Yeah, that's okay. The way we're supposed to go, I think.
Hopefully.
Clavit girl. Chuck her off the bridge.
She screamed at us. Damn. Older this. Clavit woman.
Chuck this lady off the bridge. Oh,
no. She's fat, so you can't throw her as far.
Damn it. Alright, gonna change this up.
Oh, there you go. Goal!
It's the good times.
Totally intentional.
Alright, let's see. Anything up here? Bad guys, treasures, treasured bad guys.
Some flowers.
Flowers that you're supposed to jump up. Because that's a visual cue.
Yeah.
And hookshot.
Yep, gotta be. Swing right across.
Maybe.
Okay. No.
Maybe you're not supposed to, like, drop down and then try to grab the other side.
Yeah, maybe you're supposed to grab the other side?
Yeah.
No.
Nope.
Too
far?
Okay.
Ooh. Maybe a slingshot effect?
No. No, there it goes.
Okay.
All
right, well.
Stupid targeting.
Did it.
Woo.
So smart.
First time.
Ah, it's a chest. So worth it. You try
Why
to kick
do
it
you do that?
Every time.
Why do you do that?
I have to know if it's a mimic.
Hey, life up. Nice.
Increase like maximum those. Life. Okay. Let's find more of those, please.
Uh-oh.
So about that time limit.
A curse has appeared.
Okay.
Do I want to fight these things again?
I don't think you have a choice.
Oh, shit!
Ah, you're right.
Holy crap.
Okay, so monsters appears when curses come.
And curses just seem to come in and fade out and all that.
There's probably a way to fix the curse permanently to where it doesn't come back.
Yeah, I think you have to break that.
That thing in the center.
Yeah. Oh, no, that didn't work.
Get him.
Yeah. Dude.
Eat it,
there
Tom.
We go.
Yeah, there he goes.
Kaboom.
That felt good.
It was, yeah,
very satisfying. Except good. The frames. Damn it, Zerik. You're going to have a broken foot by the end of this.
He'll have had it coming.
Hey, four-leaf clover.
If you ever break your foot, that's the first thing I'm going to say to you.
What did we learn?
You had it coming.
I hope you break it by kicking a treasure chest, too.
Please do that in real life.
Well, next time we see a treasure chest in real life.
Okay, deal. But no backing out. You have to break your foot on it.
That's the important part, right?
Yes.
I don't know. Looks like you missed,
sucker. It's totally worth, you know, the treasure.
Yeah.
If you don't look at the explosion, the frames don't suffer.
Hey, that makes sense.
Being cool pays off.
Just turn away from the explosion and slowly walk away.
Try going up to the curse thing and like.
It, you have to wait for it. Oh, to be light.
We
eat it, bomb.
We're or not, grabbing that.
Okay, so focus apparently increases your speed of grabbing things.
Oh, okay.
So the gauge fills up faster.
That's interesting. I guess they had to make it do something.
Yeah.
Arbitrary RPG elements.
There's a purpose for everyone. You just might not know it until you research it.
Yeah, but a lot of games, luck does feel like a throwaway skill.
Sometimes, yeah.
Man, there's so many of these monsters.
There are a lot.
This is just a large area.
It does definitely look like they respawn, so.
Yeah. Ooh. Oh, jeez!
Oh! Holy. Hey, well, you're in the old dead aqueduct.
Hey, we found out where to go.
Awesome. Hey, more treasure chests.
Also, it reset the event when I fell down here, so.
Doesn't matter. Treasure chests. Your foot.
It actually worked that time.
It did work that time, but that doesn't make any sense.
It doesn't make it right.
He just got used to the pain.
Yep.
No, I want to go back.
Too bad.
Drop down.
There you go.
at least. Oh, they're still down there.
No.
Yeah, all the money's still down there.
Got it.
There you go.
Alright, let's do that again. Nope. Let's do that again. We'll do it again.
And we'll do it again.
Arbitrary controls.
Nope. Arbitrary controls are arbitrary.
Can't reach it.
It doesn't want you to.
Damn it.
It's just one treasure chest.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Wait. Nope.
Probably not even anything good in it. Oh. Well, you're okay. Over there now.
There we go.
Alright, just so the viewer knows, I have no idea what's going on in this game from this point on. Well, technically, actually, from when we got to Sid.
This is all new
to me.
Stop kicking those.
That definitely, like, his foot's broken, he's lost all feeling in it.
Yep.
It's just, nope, I'm just gonna wail on this as hard as I can now. It'll open.
Can you swim up there?
Nope, current says no.
Well, where am I supposed to go?
Back?
There. Maybe that was just, like, a bunch of treasures.
Maybe I'm supposed to go this way.
Yeah.
I don't think you're actually supposed to be in the aqueduct.
Yes.
Maybe. I don't know.
Yeah, there's some flowers you can climb up. Okay. Found the way out.
And... Nope. Just...
Almost.
Okay.
Can you climb this fence?
Nope.
That was,
And the curse mark is still over there.
Oh my god. Okay. Alright.
Trying.
Alright. Okay. Alright.
Okay.
There you go.
Alright, okay.
Alright.
Going the wrong way.
I still think this is something. I could be wrong.
Maybe. We weren't able to get over there very well to kind of explore it, see if there were other options over there. Grab that tree.
Okay.
Yeah.
Up.
And that tree.
Up.
And over there.
Up.
And there's flowers over there.
So you can definitely get there. So
there's definitely a way to get up there. Or maybe it's a way over there to get down. I bet that's what it is. Those are meant to climb down, not up.
I don't know.
It doesn't seem like it goes anywhere down, though. You know?
It doesn't wrap around the corner there?
It's hard to tell.
Yeah.
But main goal is that, yeah, there's nothing here.
Yep.
Anything up there? Nope. Alright, yeah, just fucking into the water.
Yeah,
it's the fastest way.
Okay.
Swimming into a rock.
Well, you know.
It's rock swimming.
It's how you don't drown.
Right?
Swim into rocks harder. Alright, this time, no getting knocked out of bounds, out of world, or whatever.
Yeah. Climb that fence the correct way. There is a correct way. There you go. Alright.
Oh, well, it was still there from before.
Well, that's good. The item.
Actually, it looks like, all the enemies that were killed are still killed.
They don't despawn or anything. That's good.
That's good.
Get back here. Y'all are the last ones.
Boom. Boom.
Box lunch.
A picnic basket.
Did you just heal him?
I guess so.
I think so, yeah. A stewing pot.
No, maybe the health item just came out of the...
I think it just came out.
Of the box lunch. Hey, found
you got a nut.
Dodge.
Kaboom.
Whee. You've almost defeated all the monsters. You defeated all the monsters. Now close the miasma stream.
Hurry, hurry, hurry!
Do it!
Get.
Closed. Okay, so you are supposed to complete this. It looked like something dropped.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Life up. Oh, well, then it does feel like it's worth it to do those.
Yeah, it does.
Although we haven't really come across anything we need, life.
Yeah, not like that. Like, we've been hit by, like, two things maybe this whole time.
There's a chest.
Pull it down.
Mine. All right.
Okay. Now we're back to being lost.
Hug the left wall.
Hug the left wall.
Well, that's the aqueduct, so where was the vineyard in relation to
that? Vineyard was, like, next to the aqueduct, right? So, go across that bridge.
Do you have a map?
Not a good one.
Okay, so you have a world map, not an area map.
Go meet him at the vineyard. Okay, we're going to the vineyard. We're going to get us a bunch of peaches. You get peaches at a vineyard, right? I don't see why not.
No.
An
orchard. Peaches are berries.
Orchard. Peaches are not berries.
They totally grow out of berry trees.
They grow out of peach trees. Does that make apples a berry, too?
Yes. It's like melons are a vegetable.
Melons are fruit.
Why?
Because they have seeds.
So do pumpkins.
Pumpkins are fruit.
Pumpkins are fruit.
No, I know y'all are crazy.
And so are tomatoes.
And cucumbers.
What about potato seeds?
Potatoes are seeds. They're roots. You grow potatoes out of potatoes.
I feel like y'all are just making this up as y'all go along. Speaking of that, I have no idea if we're even going the right way.
That's a bird call, Bill.
A lead aqueduct. We're at the right place.
Google. Steal his money. Hey.
Peaches.
More nuts.
Are those worth money?
It's crafting material.
Okay.
Alright. Good bell? Bad bell? Cowbell!
More cowbell.
Moo.
Always use some more cowbell.
Moo, moo, moo.
Butterfly.
Moo, moo, moo. Moo!
What is that?
I played entirely too much Diablo 2. Moogle, shopkeeper!
Uh-oh. Oh.
In regular shops, you can do da da da. These shops aren't cheap. God.
Alright.
A yo-yo.
Yeah, I could buy one.
Okay, so, see, this is what bugs me about games. That diagram on the right-hand side, You have no idea what those are for.
Okay, well...
Is that different elements, maybe?
There's fire, there's light, there's earth, there's water, there's wind. I don't know, I'm just making that up.
It looks like it was fire, earth, wind...
Water heart. I am Captain Planet.
It took me a second, I'm like, wait, this is lining up perfect.
Yep. Well, I don't want to buy any of this crap anyway.
Wait, does Lael turn into Captain Planet by the end of this game?
Either that or the Avatar. One of the two.
Shit, you're right.
Airbender. Yeah. That's what he's doing. He's not using the power of his mind at all. Hey, he's an airbender.
Let me in.
Hi, I'm totally not a convicted felon. Did y'all just come out of the sky?
Yep.
Oh.
Obviously, we have to spawn from somewhere.
I guess.
Yeah, this looks like a vineyard. I think you're in the right place.
Doesn't even have to climb it. He just jets up it.
Found some leather work. Alright.
Yay for these trophy achievements.
Are those berries?
They're rainbow grapes.
Alright.
They're bad rainbow grapes.
I know Nintendo will probably never do it, but I hope in the future, soon, maybe with the new system coming out, they'll incorporate trophies in some form or fashion. Yeah. It will make Nintendo games so much more appealing to me.
Can I get those?